Hello everyone, Jerry Smith here at the Blockade Runner. You know, during these troubling and uncertain times, I think we're all probably wondering the same thing. What's for breakfast? Ooh. Let's see what's in the old haversack. That'll never do. It looks like we're going foraging.
That might be a little ambitious. Yeah, that's probably more realistic.
Wild garlic. Whatever else we find, this is going to make it taste better. You know, a few dandelion greens wouldn't hurt anything. People in this neighborhood are always so generous. Thanks to the bounty of the forest and the benevolence of our neighbors, we now have everything we need to make a great breakfast. Now that's a fine breakfast. Thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. Remember to subscribe, like, leave a comment if you like, and we'll see you next time here at the Blockade Runner.